Pretty girl. Answer that for me, would you, Faye, and just see who it is.
Commentary team, captain's office. Faye Dingway speaking.
Yes, I'd like to speak to Richie Bello, please.
Who's calling, please?
Yes, could you tell him it's Mike Walker calling?
Just one second.
Who is it?
Mike Walker wants to speak to you.
Mike Walker? You sure he didn't say Max Walker?
No, he sounds a bit like Max, but he definitely said Mike.
Mike Walker? Well, look, I'll speak to him.
Okay, I'll get this off to Channel 9 right away.
Thanks, Faye. Hello, Richie Benno.
Richie, Mike Walker here, formerly known as Max Walker.
Ha! What do you bloody mean, formerly known as Max Walker, you idiot?
Yes, had the old name changed by Deepo.
You goose.
Thought it might help give me a fresh start, if you know what I mean.
No, I don't know what you mean. A fresh start with what, Max? Fresh start with what, Max? Hello? Hello?
You talking to me?
Yes.
I'm Mike. You call me Max.
Oh, look, for fuck's sake, Max.
Mike.
What do you want? I'm very busy.
Yes, well, Rich, I just heard from a little birdie that you were auditioning for a new commentator.
Fuck.
I thought I'd better come and show you what the old Mike Walker style was all about.
Listen, don't waste your time, Max.
You know, it's Mike.
Anyway, we're not just looking for a new commentator, we're looking for a new captain. Someone to take my place.
Oh, even better. Jeez, Rich, it's always been my dream to have your job.
Ha! Well, keep on dreaming, Max.
Mike.
Keep on dreaming.
Yes, you bet I will, Rich.
You do that.
Hey, listen, where can I come and do an audition?
Well, how about right now, Max?
As Mike.
Are you ready to do one now?
What do you mean, right now?
Yeah, why not? I haven't heard you for a while.
Well, yeah, okay, then I'm ready.
Go on then, off you go.
Yes, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the Melbourne Cricket Ground for this preliminary match in the FIFA Red Day Series.
Faye, I've just left the phone off the hook in my office while I go and have some lunch.
Okay, Mr. Benno.
I'll be about an hour.